One person died in a car crash in Noblesville. Police there say the accident happened about 3 o'clock yesterday afternoon near Hague Road and Fox Chase Drive. Witnesses told police it was a head-on collision involving two vehicles. The driver of one car is in critical condition. The other driver died at the hospital.